Prime Minister, and it's a friend artwork representing 75 years of friendship in cricket. Thank you. To continue the celebrations, I would like to introduce a very special performer, Grammy Award-winning, internationally recognized Indian artist, who was named one of the 20 most influential global Indian women by the Economic Times of India. She's also a long-standing ambassador of Indian music for the legendary Carnegie Hall in New York City. Joining us all the way from the United States of America today, she will be performing a unique composition called the Unity of Symphony that she has specially created to celebrate this magnificent occasion. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Falu.
The mood is